Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, welcome back this channel with me Nur Hasana. I'm from English department. Okay, here I'm gonna tell you about film review. And here I review Crush film. Before going to review, I'll give you the trailer of this movie. Check this out.
Yo girl, I present to you Cirque du Soleil.
In a world where dancing is a way of life, five girls embark on a journey, on a quest to...
Keren banget! Terus kita mau nonton sirkus di mana?
Uh-oh, wrong movie!
Something's missing.
Nggak ada yang missing kok, Pak. Memang Cherry Bell itu anggotanya 9 kayaknya.
Ah, the dance, the dance! The new choreography.
Untuk itu, kami menghadirkan pelatih tari yang terkenal, Andre Sentanu.
Tidak boleh ada hubungan cinta dengan manajemen maupun pelatih.
Dalam menari, timing adalah hal yang sangat penting. Saat dimana kalian harus melakukan atau tidak melakukan sesuatu.
Kamu harus Cherry Bell. Pantes aja kalau narinya cuma gitu-gitu doang. Girl band gitu loh.
Kalau kita terus-terus begini, mungkin lama-lama kita jadi sirkus beneran.
Kamu tuh gak ngerasa buang waktu ya? Kumpul-kumpul, ketawa-ketawa, kedip-kedip, nari-nari. Kayak rombongan sirkus.
Cibi, kalian sebenarnya masih niat gak sih menjalani ini?
Saya kecewa sama kalian.
Cer, kita bisa cari Kak Andri di sana.
Cari Kak Andri.
Kadang yang namanya kenyataan itu emang menyakitkan.
Epic. V.
Harus ada yang bisa mempertahankan harga diri Cibinjol.
Ya tapi kita tuh beda style, mereka hip-hop, ngapain juga dilayanin?
Cuma satu caranya untuk ngebuktiin kalau kita juga bisa narik kayak mereka. Kita minta bantuan. Kak Andre.
Kita nggak nunjukin tarian kita yang oke, kakak saya bakalan terus-terus nginjek saya, Om.
Sebesar apa kakak kau? Bagaimana yang diinjak?
Gue nggak terima tuh digituin.
Come on, masa dia lagi sih? Kak Andre kan udah ninggalin kita. Kalau kita nggak bisa nunjukin kemampuan nari kita, kita bakal diketawain lagi, Om.
Sekarang menari jadi ajang balas dendam. Menari itu ekspresi hati.
There is a film, amazing, right? This time, the film that will rule by the most popular girl band in Indonesia is directed by a talented director, Rizal Mantovani. Unlike their previous film, Love Is You, that tended to be an FTV and showed off their songs. In this film, they will show their very own character. The addition of musical themes in the film makes it so enjoyable. Themes like fight, love, family, and friendship are shown well. One of most impressive scenes, in my opinion, is when one night, Angel Chibi and Yuyanita Christiani act in an Australian rival band. Some of the members play well and look natural. There are Feli, Keja, Gigi, Rin, Christy, Charlie, and Stevie. Feli is the most impressive and funny with her straightforwardness all the film. Super kids such as Deva Mahendra appears as their handsome choreographer in the film. Yuanita and Uti Nastiti also appears as the antagonist characters, but they will give a surprise in the end. From cinematography side, this film won't disappoint us. The beautiful views of Jakarta in Australia are served very well. Skyline shots in several places like Melbourne and Glenmore Village are also captured beautifully. Unfortunately, the ending of this film is a little bit disappointing because Bill's Charitable's nude dance is morally shown as street dance instead of a course that they mention in the middle of the film. Girl Crush is Charitable's film that improves a lot compared to the previous film's quality. That's all for me. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.